Today we're going to take a look at our QRS rotary screw oil injected machine. Will, can you tell us a little bit about this one?
Yeah, so this is going to be our 7.5 horsepower rotary screw compressor. You'll find these in car auto body shops and any sort of application where they've kind of outgrown their piston compressor. Their operation is now running throughout the day, so they need a rotary screw compressor for that continuous performance. It's got the integrated dryer for your air treatment after your air is compressed. It's very easy to maintain, very easy to perform service. And here we just want to give a quick overview of the general orientation of what's inside the cabinet. You've got our oil filters, oil separators, our air filter here. You can see the air end right here, and underneath there is the motor. We've got our belt configuration right here. This is a belt drive unit. And right here, we've got our oil cooler. Ben, is there any key takeaways you wanted to go over this week?
Yeah, I mean, for anybody out there that's really looking for a nice quiet compressor, something that you can run in your shop without having to wear ear protection all day, this is really the compressor for you. It's gonna save you on tool usage. It's gonna prevent moisture from getting in your lines. If you're doing a lot of painting, it's gonna be great. It's gonna keep a lot of that moisture out of your paint.
That wraps up this week's From the Floor. Taking a quick look at our QRS machine, the small oil injected screw.
I really think this is an all around great unit. I'm really proud of it. Thank you very much for joining us today.